to another episode of We Gaming.
Hey everyone, welcome to the We Gaming video. This one is part 12 of my Let's Play Call of Duty Black Ops 3 series. And last time we pretty much are in Singapore trying to get to Keen and save her before the rest of those guys get her. So
we don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops. Get a better idea.
Ooh, I see that ASP and I'm kind of scared. I don't know what to do. Gonna jump on top the roof because they can't get me over here. Pretty good, yeah. I know.
Shit.
Whoa.
It's like an Immortals convention down there.
The place is just blown.
I'll cover you from above.
Oh, how about we switch places and I cover you from above? You get them. Is there people I can pick off first?
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
What are you talking about? I'm just gonna kill everyone from up here. You could try too. Man, they call me Sniper McGee. Sniper McGee. Oh, there's drones in the air too. Gotta be careful for those guys. There is, I think, a guy all the way over there? Yeah, but not too sure. Can I kill him from this side? Oh no.
Take him down quick.
I can't. I run out of ammo too.
Shit, go hot. Throw it to us. Drop
I don't know how. The other guys died one shot. How come that guy never died? I got a hit marker for sure. So whatever. You know what they say. Sneaky maybe one solution, but we all always know the best solution is go all in. It's all in or nothing, man. Balls deep, straight up, doesn't matter. Got the fireflies on my side, got some robots. Nope. Should have Hendrix, you know, on the roof with my back, but I don't think he's helping at all. I think I'm doing this all by myself. But you know, they don't call me the Wonder Man army for no reason. And you may be asking, but who caused it? Whoa, back off, bro. I'm not taking autographs right now. You may be asking yourself, who the heck calls you the one man army? And I'm like, over here, like, are you kidding? Oh, was that a warlord? Whatever. I'm here, like, do you not see me taking all these guys? These guys are like nothing. Literally, like, you could send an army. Whoa, what is this? Parkour jumping up in the air like you don't care. Pistol shots. Why am I going back over here? Why can't we just move up? Hendrix, what the heck are you doing over here? I thought you were on the roof giving me backup. And you pushed us into an area that is literally a small enclosed area. Look at this. We are stuck until we kill everyone. But you know what? That ain't a problem for the one man army. That's a pretty lame name. Let's think of something else. Like, One Punch Man. Nah, just kidding. But come on. Who else is watching One Punch Man? If you don't know what that is, it's an anime that is out right now in this season. And holy crap, it is so good. Funny, awesome action parts in there as well.
Go ahead.
It's just,
I've got your back.
It's awesome. You got my back? Well,
you sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendrix. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
Come on, Hendrix.
Falling back to the panic room. Initiating code black.
We're coming, we're
good
coming.
To know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
Contacted you? What did he say?
Just said he's what? Crazy, that's what he said. You? Stupid.
Pain?
Oh no.
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
What do you mean there's something else?
I swore vengeance.
Oh no.
And you built your walls to contain the weak and the sick.
Oh gosh.
You turned your back on them. Forgot about them. Today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those
who
stood by.
Yes, we watched, we didn't do anything. But does that make it right for you to kill these innocent civilians? No. What about the innocent civilians that are here too? They didn't do anything. Gosh darn it, Taylor, are you stupid?
What are you looking for?
What the heck?
The responsibility always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him. Why? Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Oh my god, Taylor. There's a limit to how much you go, you do. Oh,
those technicals might give us an
idea. This is a grenade launcher. I thought it was this, like a gap, like a machine gun. I'm missing. Damn arch. Bro, do you not see me with a grenade launcher? You better wait to take the shot until you know you could hit me, cuz all you did was give me your position, and look at this guy, cannot hit him at all. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, whatever, I'm just gonna kill the guys down here. This thing's not easy to aim, okay, people? Calm down. I know all you guys are looking right now like, he can't even hit that one guy over there. Look, it's an arch. I'm not good at these kind of weapons. Give me a weapon that can shoot straight forward. Dude, I'll take anyone out. Give me one that arches like this. Yeah, I kind of suck. Look at this. Look, I got an ish. Oh my gosh, he's still not dead. Thank you. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh, I thought he died already. How do you take even like one shot? Like, he gave me a hit marker. You can't take. This is like the Granada Launcher 2.0. It's unlimited ammo too.
Rally on me and let's push to the safe house.
How about I just be like, you know, Spartan on this thing and just tear it off and use it. Hold it like that.
Stop! Do you hear that?
Hear what? Actually, I do hear something. Oh, come on. I hate these things. Do you have to keep throwing these at me? I'm just gonna get onto this, jump on, and guess what? You can't do anything. I'm hitting the tree, I think. I don't think it's going through. Hit marker. I am. Yeah, well, I'm on it. Don't you see? Oh, yeah. The stupid defenses. It blocks these things, too? Are you kidding me? Okay, yeah. This is not working, is it? Yeah. I don't know why I kept trying. I thought maybe it would, like, because it looked, I was getting hit markers before. And I got hit by a rocket. How far back? Oh, I think this is right before it comes. Watch this. I can tell the future. Can you hear that? Or do you hear that? Oh, I can't tell the future.
ASP, take cover. Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Yeah, well, Hendrix didn't do a good job last time. With what RPG? I don't see no RPG. We got an ammo box over here. We got the Granada launcher in the back. I don't have a grenade rocket.
Its defensive system is coming back online.
Oh, there you are. Hello, baby. I've come to use the rocket launcher. Why do I always talk like that? I don't know.
Ooh.
Take this up the butt. The robot's like, I remember when I used to be a Venture, then I took a rocket to the knee. Yeah, you're probably like, oh, not that joke again. I'm over here, you know. It's a little different, rocket, arrow. And I am shooting at its knee, I can't really shoot anywhere else. Except the crotch, that's where it would be. Ouch, calm down, bro. All I want to do is walk past you. How about we, you know, not attack me. Let me take you down so I can go help my friend King, because this is beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Looks like it's down for good.
Don't ask why I started singing a Christmas song.
Compromised our comms. Now we don't know who's listening or talking.
How about you stop talking on the comms and how about we just run to each other and talk straight up right in front of each other kind of thing. You know, the old-fashioned way, instead of using these DNI things, which I still think are very flawed. Wait, where'd he go? Where am I supposed to go? There's rubble right here. Oh, sorry, yeah, he looked pretty badass from up there. And here we got more guys, woohoo! I thought we were already there. Go Fireflies, hey! Oh, going down. Just another turret. Got another Granada launcher over here. Let me try to shoot the other guys first. Dang drones. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me heal a little bit and then I'll jump on now. Let's do this. Oh, it's a machine gun. Okay, this is where I like it. This is the kind of weapon I say, you know. I don't want no arch grenade launcher thing. Grenade launcher is strong and all, but this right here. Just like, and they're just like getting shot, you know, and stuff. And then, of course, you know, I gotta get off of it because stuff shooting at me from all angles, and I can't shoot everything from that position. You know, I just noticed this game has a lack of. Actually, no, I can't say that because I was gonna say a lack of vehicle missions, but we did have that one when we were. At the beginning on the turret and stuff, and I think there was another one I honestly kind of forget. It's like, oh, that didn't happen that long. What the heck? One of these things. You know what? This should handle it. Say hello to my little friend. I call him Tommy. And Tommy just took you down. You guys are probably thinking, like, whenever I name things like the robots, guns, or certain things like that, like, where does he come up with these names? They're pretty generic though, kind of lame. Can't he think of something cool? And I'm honestly on the fly, I am horrible at names. Probably say something stupid like Whiskers. That's a pretty badass name, yeah. Watch out for Whiskers. I guess I gotta clear out this area. Look at him, just getting fireflied. Dang drones. We good? We goo. Wait, okay, is that the place what? She's in? Because that place now is on fire. Oh, no. I'm guessing she's dead now?
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendrix.
Wait, you're kidding me, right? She's toast.
Yeah, look at that place. It exploded already. What? Hey, okay, you know, at
you
first,
hear me? She's dead.
At first, I thought Hendrix was just being an ass and stuff, but
your friend, she struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore.
Oh crap, robots!
She's being quiet.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I'm still alive. Oh, there's guys over here. Yeah, she's not the only one that's dead. I'm dead too. Look at this place, it's on fire, it exploded. She said she's saying that she struggled. Oh, there's no way to save those people.
She is being quiet. You will see.
Man. Ah, dang it, these guys hurt a lot. That's all I gotta say. Man, just running to save King. Like, I'm an optimist and stuff, but come on. Look, that was a huge explosion. Blew up the whole building. This place is on fire. I don't know about this. We're either going to find her dead body or we really do somehow find her. And I'm just going to be like, oh, I'm an idiot. Hey, look, we're here. This is the safe zone that we're at in between missions. That's pretty cool. I mean, obviously it is a safe house, they said it was, but still, it's cool that we're fighting here now.
Are you listening to me?
Stay where you are, Hendrix.
Yep,
it's not over yet.
Coming in, anyone home? Oh no, is she alive? Oh, she is alive. Okay, you know what? I was wrong. You were right. Me and Hendrix were. Oh, whoa! Calm down. You had your chance. Why you come at me with a dang piece of wood? Why don't you shoot me? Ooh. Okay. You know. Oh. Hey, don't look at me like that. I just saved your life. You didn't even help me. You were standing right there. You couldn't get her off me or something. Shoot her. Oh. I see that. You see his face? He's like totally like watch. He's like, I told you. This is my I told you face.
To say, Hendrix?
You can't be mad at Hendrix for thinking that, to be honest.
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.
Well, yeah, a lot of fighting. Well, we're able to save her, I guess. Is that the end of this mission? I'm guessing probably because, you know, we saved Kane. Where are we gonna go now? I have no clue. And, yeah. I don't know. I never know if this is for sure end of the missions, these kind of these loading screens, or if there might be like something comes out right here, you know, like, nope, that's the end of the mission. Okay, guys, I'm going to end it here. Sorry. Pretty crazy mission, you gotta admit. Just going through Singapore, seeing all the crazy things that mortals are doing, burning that one girl's head alive, and all that stuff. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. And until next time, guys, we gaming out.